Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome to NASCAR Heat 4. Sorry about that. I had to fart. So, this is the second NASCAR Heat game I'm playing. The first one was NASCAR Heat 3. Now NASCAR Heat 4. Yep, NASCAR Heat 4. Yeah, I got a few NASCAR Heat games. NASCAR Heat 3, Heat 4, and Heat 5. The same developer, no doubt, too. Look at that. Yeah, other Chase Elliott. Discount tire. Yeah, I had to mute this because it's, after all, it's copyrighted bullshit. Yeah, there's the trucks, the Xfinity Series, and the Cup Series. Never mind, I'd skip that due to time constraints and shit. Yeah, once I turned on the music. Yep, NASCAR Heat 4. Yeah, there's NASCAR Heat 3. Yep. So, if you're new to the series, welcome. If you guys been watching, if you guys been watching my NASCAR Heat 3 videos, pretty sure you guys will enjoy NASCAR Heat 4. This is like from like 2019, I believe. It coincides with the 2019 NASCAR season and the Cup, Xfinity, and the Truck Series. I'm going to go to the Xfinity Series first, then the Cup Series, then the Trucks. I've never been a big fan of the Truck Series though. I've always been a big fan of the Cup Series and the Xfinity Series. Loading for some reason. It's loading, obviously. Yeah, a friend of mine. He went to Las Vegas just to see the Cups, just to see the Cup Series race. Nice guy too. He's a NASCAR fanatic like me. Even some, yeah. Welcome to NASCAR player profile. Let's see, I choose drive experience. More relaxed experience with easier AI, more driving aids, and short races. Let's go with, let's see, balance experience. Let's go with casual first. The Anthem. Let's see, options. Let's go with a position, name and status. Hard, custom. Let's see, race length, about 100, normal 2 times normal, accelerator consumption, let's go with that, normal, automatic, custom. In terms of starter fixture grip, let's go with normal. Let's go with no flags, huh? Me likey. Let's go with normal super speedways, other tracks. Let's go with white separation between cars. Normal. Let's go with normal recovery skill. Yeah. Normal starting speed. The setting determines how closely cars drive to one another before the green flag flies. Let's go with normal. Mechanical failures, normal. Tire wear effect, normal. Fuel consumption, normal. Impact forces. Draft partners enabled. Let's see, enable it. This one would disable, can make things too easy on them. Display audio, music volume to off. Off, spotter volume to on. Alright. Save. Alright, let's go with championship first. Let's start the new season. Xfinity, the trucks. Let's go with the Xfinity Series because in NASCAR Heat 3, I chose the Xfinity Series. Because that's more my style. Let's see. There's the playoffs. Road courses. What?! Oh boy. Let's go with full season. Daytona, Atlanta, Las Vegas. Yep. Oh, what do you know? Number 99. All right. Championship mode settings. I'm going with full length here. Let's go with all flags, relaxed yellow. Single race stage, quick qualify. About driving. Well, what driving assist, stability, health. I'll see how it plays out in the first race. Alright, NASCAR Racing Experience 300 at Daytona. 120 laps. Alright, this is the first race of the season. The NASCAR Racing Experience 300 at Daytona. Hope and pray to God that nobody crashes out. I could have gotten rid of all flags, but it's not a race without flags involved. So this is the first race of the Xfinity season in NASCAR Heat 4. NASCAR Racing Experience 300 at Daytona. It's like the season opener, just like the Daytona 500. Well, I know. Okay, number 994 GT. Oh, there they are. My opponents. Let's go to So let's qualify.
Let's go.
There's me right there. Let's see how it fares out. Number 99, right there. Look at Napa. This is partner sponsor, an ally. All right. Wow, look at me fly. Look at that, you can, I like the countersink. Oh, it's like a digital watch almost. Oh, right, the game's running right now. I'm not going to forfeit qualify. I use the low line. Fast lap, got it. And there's a massive track. Look at that. Impressive, isn't it? What, 190? Holy shit. Nice out turn four. Got the pole position, baby. Got the pole. Oh, we got Reddick, Sig, Brandon Jones, Jeff Green. Yep, Jeff Green's here too. Let's see. See Ross Chastain, Garrett Smithley. Who's starting last? Oh, John Jackson. I never heard of him. But Mike Harmon has got 36th position.
Let's race.
Daytona International Speedway. Jeff Green unproved body modification during qualifying. Cole Custer failed to race inspection. Brandon Jones has replaced transmission, starting at the back. And this guy's got the pole position. You ready? My flag's out. My green flag's out. Yeah, I got the rear view mirror in front of me. See, four slaps are a few remaining. Uh-oh. You gotta call it over now. Call it out, bro. Set Ryan Sig. You guys got him back. Yeah, so lap 40 I'll pit. Probably lap 35 I'll pit. Ray Golding is in 5th, Bell's in 4th, Redick is in 2nd, or 3rd, Sig is in 2nd, and then in 1st. Yeah, it's a wider field, no doubt, so I grew up with that. I don't go for narrow field, but I don't want to go for a wide field, I mean. Yeah, be more forgiving that way, too. We'd be more forgiving that way. .008 seconds, that's not bad. Dude, I am pulling ahead. This all guy is in 5th. Dude, I am way ahead. You guys can see the map, mini map on screen. It's like left of the track. It's like the map of the track. Dude, I'm pulling away from them. I know, say, oh, Andy, that gives you an unfair advantage. Well, screw you, it does. Gives you a great advantage here. Dude, my 9 seconds ahead of Redick, Allgaier, Bell, and 8 seconds ahead of Ryan Sieg. This is fun, I'm turning that much, man. Very fast, it's still amazing. Great time. You done on the kitchen, Grandma?
I'm done on the kitchen.
Alright. That's me right there. There's me, number 99. That's actually coming out of turn 4. Look at that, 15 seconds ahead. There's some steps remaining. Tires are good so far. Thanks. Let's see. I'm 20 seconds ahead? My lead just keeps getting bigger. Fast lap. See, 25 seconds ahead of Justin Haley, 24.5 seconds of Allgaier. Wow. Gets us to the pack. 10 laps in, and I'm going to catch up to him. Like half a minute ahead. Looks like a Ross Chastain just took second place. I'm on the move. I got room. Alright. Is that Jeff Gernhardt right there? Oh, it is him. I can touch up a little bit. I can just squeeze on this whiskey again. Marcellus never heard of him. Oh boy, yellow line. There's Feenstrom again. Over on him. There's another Sadler. Oh boy. And way up the field, nice and easy. Oh no, Gregson's here. Hey! Yeah, I got room for, look at that. There's an even set right there. Whoa. There's Smith, please. They have a bump wrap around here. Yeah, now I'm gonna do bump and running. In the race. There's Cole Custer right there. Check up a little bit. Oh boy. A little bit more. Bottom. Oh boy. What? Caution? Don't pit. I haven't pitted yet. I'll fail on lap 30. Maybe I'll just go for no flags at all, since you guys think. So, the race can be uninterrupted. How many laps to go? Yeah, my strategy is to pit before everybody else. So that's what I'm going to do. That's the pit strategy. Pit before everybody else does. and then I'll put everybody lap down. So good enough for me. Seconds ahead. Fourth and 20 seconds. Remaining. I think a lot of dip at 10 laps of remaining. Yeah, might as well. Oh, lap 35, okay. My tires are getting worn, so I'll pick up fresh tires in a few laps. Thank you. lap 35 up there. Probably so, yeah. So 7 seconds remaining.
I can go for one more lap.
I'll go for one more lap. There's Allgaier, he's in ninth. That's not bad for him. Thanks. There's Reddick right there. We follow him. Give a tap. I'll go one more lap. Then lap 37, I'll pit. Dude, I like the whole field, man. Yeah, I'm getting on, what is it? Steven Light. I'm gonna pit anywhere around here. Chastain. He's a lap down. Yep, 9 laps to remaining. There's Steven Light right there. He's a lap down, thank you. Alright, time for me to pit. Let's pit road speed. Two cans of fuel, four tires, yep. All right, come on guys, let's go. Smooth stop. That was smooth. Uh-oh. Steven Light is right behind me. He's getting on fast. It's getting on me. Oh, I can see him. Yes. Yeah, lap 80, I'll possibly lap 75, I'll pit. Or whatever. Whenever my tires get worn. Shepherd right there. There's him.
Say hi, say hi. Say hi, say hi. Hello, hello.
Same shot line, quick. There's Harmon. I'll see if I'm around him. Smith.
Careful, Dylan.
Oh, some got a blown engine. First blown engine. It comes in the pits. Yep, someone has blown engine, so sucks to be him.
Yep,
got room for it. Cause everybody has to pit sometime in this race. Yeah, I pitted. No Gregson right there. Yeah, no Gregson. I passed him. There's Miller right there. Here's on him. There's Elliott Sadler right there. It's Jeffrey Earnhardt, I gotta get it on him. I'm pretty sure that they fixed that under fixed the engine problem, sent that guy in his way. Almost to the halfway point. They're pitting. Good. Yeah, every time the lead jumped up a little bit. All right, everybody's pitting. Yes! The pit strategy worked out. Timmy Hill stayed out? Have Gainey on him. Oh, he's running out of fuel.
Watch that car in front of you. He's slowing down. Get you into the pitting.
Yep, good. Thanks so much. Later, Timmy. Come on. Yep, I'm flying by him. Yeah, I'm flying by. Yeah, I am flying by them. Dude, I just flew by them. I'm a machine. Dude, life just took that second. Oh. I don't know who was that though. Dude, I am flying! Dude, I almost have to have a waypoint. Everybody else, everybody pitted. Almost got that weight point. Here's Chase Briscoe. Whoa. There's Brown right there. There's Hill right there. Yeah, back at 12. Down. Yeah, 190. Lap 70, I'll pit. What do you know? I'm like, I put the leaders two laps down. There's Shepherd. Around him. Rawa, Blippi, Steven Weiss, but in front of me. Two laps then. Yeah, spread out field, which means I got more track to work with. There it is. Alright, let it last before my next stop. That drive effect works a lot. So Braxton is in 30th.
Alright,
Sadler. Passed by them. 93, that's a lot of speed right there, dude. Got a bit of a love tap. A bit of love tap for me. And the 99 Ford Mustang GT, people. Halfway to go. Halfway down, halfway to go.
laps until my next stop. Right there. There's Sig right there. He's in the bottom lane. It's better to call him and Clemens. You're clear. 190. There's Smith right there. He's slowing up. Might as well slow up. Might as well slow up too. Smithley.
Stay low.
Somebody's pitting. The two cars on pit road. I left until my next pit stop. Lap 73 out pit. We're 93. Holy shit. Go.
Stay at the bottom.
right there, dude. But Steven lights a few laps down if I can catch up to him, which I will. Hold on track. 91 and then turn 3. Look back and clear Harmon. And we already? Wow, holy crap. One more lap, okay. Back to me too. Getting on Steven Lights again. Dude, I put Chastain Custer a few laps down. Oh boy. There's no grass right there. There's garden right there. Since the foot garden lights, he laps down up pit. Barry Golding, Cole Custer, and Ross Chastain, 3 laps down. So yeah, lap 74 is tied by on pit. Dude, Earnhardt, buddy. Alright. 7 laps of fuel remaining, and my right front tire is about to go. Alright. Easy does it. Easy on the throttle here. Dude, pass me!
Got one leaking out, Rod.
Why are you cheering for me? Oh, dude. .7 seconds, not bad. Yeah, I'm up 100. Alright, I'll let him pass. I'll let him check pass through. Lap 100, I'll do a splash and go pit stop. Because I won't make it to the end on fuel. Yep, I'm making up fuel. Yeah, lap 100 I'll pay for the last time for a splash and go. And I think it's 4 fresh tires and then fuel. All right, get clear. I got enough here to make it to my final pit stop. Yep, I'll make it on fuel.
some guys are doing. How you swear you see the air come off the cars.
Yeah, I read comments for maybe on yours. It's like that the users turn me on. Yeah, so far I've done a great job in this race. I think a wider field can be used to my advantage. I don't want a narrow field, I want a wide field. Because one, it gives me an advantage. And two, I can pass the car without even checking the car.
Hey guys, I'm back. I just had to take a piss. So, you know why I chose a wider field? Simple. It gives me an advantage on the track. And I did great in this race too. For one, I think everybody a lot of laps down, including the back of the pack. And two, I swear I could see the air come off the cars. That's what drivers in the 90s said about their own heart. He's like a drafting wizard. Yeah, wider field gives me an advantage here. So I got more track to work with. And I don't want a narrow field because I get caught in lap traffic. Which I hate that. One thing about NASCAR that I hate the most, lap traffic. Yeah, you see? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, you see? Yeah, he'll slow me up, so I'm gonna get on the outside of him. Yeah, stood high. Jackson. Yeah, he's many laps now, to be honest with you. 15 laps before my final pit stop. Because none of these guys won't make it on fuel. So I'm planning on doing a stop on lap 100. Yeah, none of these guys have the second pit stop. It's like a pit stop race for me because I'll be splashing going four tires. Yeah, man, I'm on the move, buddy. I'm on the move. See Ross Chastain. See Lyson in third. Holy shit. See Jeff Green. He's right in front of me. I gotta get on top of him. Ross Chastain in fifth. Lights are a few laps down. Now my sights are set on Galvin. Eddie A. Eighty-nine.
Yeah, if I have 100, I'll pit.
Where's the action at? 100. At the end of the lap, I'll pit for the last time. Yep, I'm waiting on fuel though. Look at me fly along the track. No, two cans. Can't be too careful.
We have 20 more left.
All right. .4. That's not bad. All right, got enough fuel next to the end. hope someday we can return to single-stage racing instead of multi-stage racing. Yeah, first single-stage, not multi-stage. Yeah, one stage, that's all you need. Chastain, there's
Allgaier. I got third pack. Stuck behind it. I'm stuck. Yep, I cleared him. There you go, I cleared him. Started second in this race, he's gonna finish sixth. It's Custer right there. I'm gonna make it to the end. Yeah, I can make it to the end of the race. 7 laps to go. Good road speed down there. 6. I'll jump on this tomorrow. Yeah, I will.
Why is flags out? Season. Oh yeah.
Go get the checkered flag. It's yours.
Skip. Continue. Alright, I've won. Let's see. Gary Golding, Ty Reddick, Jeff Green, Cole Custer, Stephen Light, Ross Chastain, Brandon Brown, Chris Bell, and just all got run on the top 10. Annette Jones, Cindric, Matt Mills, Ryan Sieg, Josh Williams, Garrett Smith, and Chase Briscoe, Jeremy Clemens, and Tommy Hill ran on the top 20. The top 30 we get John Nemechek, Eric Black Jr., Vinny Miller, Austin Hill, Jeremy Earnhardt, Cesar Barbarella, Noah Gragson, Elliot Sadler, DJ McLeod, and Chad Beecham, right at the top 30th. And Chad Beecham, Mike Harmon, Morgan Shepherd, Zane Smith, John Jackson, Josh Whitney, Kyle Squala, Joey Gibbs, and Justin Haley round up the top 38. We got one win and 5 playoff points. Oh yeah, in 2015, I led the whole race, 120 laps worth. Cole Custer got a top 5. Too bad for Justin Haley. Finish event, confirm lead track. Alright, got my first win, and I led the whole race. Simple, pitch strategy. I have to get like two racers like many laps behind, especially leaders. I think towards the end of the race. So we got Rianne taking the slaughter here, 250 at Atlanta. Got the body game 300 in Las Vegas. The Atkinson service dog 200. Production Alliance Group 300. Oh yeah, Texas baby! Bristol, Richmond, Talladega, Dover, Charlotte, Pocono, Michigan, Iowa, Chicagoland. I'm going to dominate Chicagoland, just like I did in NASCAR Heat 3. Daytona, the Firecracker 250. I got a top 10 in NASCAR Heat 3. Let's hope I can go for top 5 or I can win. Or I can get a first place finish. See Kentucky Speedway, Kentucky, New Hampshire, Iowa, Watkins Glen, oh boy, oh god, Mid-Ohio, oh my god, again, Bristol, hope I can get a better finish at Bristol in this game, because I placed 37th in that race. At least I didn't give up though, at least I finished the race. Road course, oh my god, Darlington, yep. Let's hope I can dominate there. Hope I can dominate there. Las Vegas. Go bowling. Oh yeah, it's the playoffs. Charlotte, oh my god. Dover. Kansas. Texas. Yep, same thing. My card, what the fuck? What did I just click on? There it is, number 99 right there. Oh yeah, it's just the decals. TV sponsors Ally, Declan Shriners Hospital. Oh, look at that, you can switch decals, nice. But I like that one better. Yeah, one win, one top 10, one race. So stay tuned for the Rianni Tango Slider Heaters 250 Atlanta. Until then, keep on racing, keep on dominating, and don't spin each other out. I'll see y'all next time. Bye guys, peace out. If you enjoyed this, be sure to leave a like on this video, comment your favorite part, comment down below, and comment if you guys want to have no flags in some races, because if we can look at the options here. Oh, by the way, hang on. If we go to championship mode settings. Yeah, all of them restrictions are caution if two or more cars are involved in an accident. Black flags only enforces pit road speed penalties. And if you want no flags, get this. It removes all cautions and black flag rules, allowing you to race uninterrupted. If you guys want me to do that, comment down below. If you don't, it's fine. So anyway, I'll see y'all next time. Bye guys, peace out.